What's good, y'all? This is Street Boy. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe as y'all tapping into the building. And follow our social medias in the link description box down below. And y'all already know what time it is. It's the smoke session time. And Brandon actually got the topic. Brandon.
How y'all doing, y'all? How y'all doing? How you feeling, girl?
Chilling. How we feeling?
I'm good. Derek, you my boy?
Feeling nice, man. Sunday night. Let's get into some shit real quick. It's the last topic. This is the last segment, right?
Yep.
This has been a 2-day shoot.
Yeah.
So when I came at y'all, I see we all got a little sitch going on. I see Derek about to have his little 2-year anniversary. I can't believe that shit. That's crazy. Time flies, bro.
Like a motherfucker, bro.
Kai, you got your little sitch going on. I got mine.
Yeah,
bro. So explain to me, bro, how wife you like you? I was treating you, bro. How I feel to be in the atmosphere where it's not just you no more. You gotta compare.
It's still, for me personally, I ain't been in a serious relationship or nothing like that since like 2020. Mm. It's still a learning curve. It's a lot of adapting I gotta get to.
Yes. Like, it's not just you anymore.
Yeah, yeah, it's a lot of like me understanding, like, majority of the time she wanted her way. And I just gotta, like, just let it happen.
Yeah. Like, what they be saying? I can't, but her me, world.
Yeah, just her living world, in it. Just living in it.
Happy wife.
Happy wife. And like, me personally, I don't know. I can't do that. I can't do that, yo. So, like, when certain shit be going on and me and wifey having an argument or some shit, I be trying to end the conversation, right? But then the conversation don't end. Yeah, but then I be on some, I be like, all right, let me just, yo, I'ma just text you later once we good. Shit still, it'll get worse after that, bro. I just don't be understanding it. But at the same time,
you gotta say something. It's like, you gotta say.
But at the same time, I take this, like, I take every argument or every situation as we getting to learn each other. Because as long as we get past it, that's us learning more about mm-hmm. each other for future arguments or future mm-hmm. situations. So we go right now. Everything's straight. Valentine's Day coming up. You know
what you got planned for V-Day, man?
I mean, I can't disclose that information.
You can't say that, bro.
Oh, yeah. I'm sorry.
Can't disclose that information right now.
I'm sorry.
But eventually, you know, one day we're going, ooh, that could be a podcast. What we did for Valentine's Day. Mm-hmm. Boom. So, we're going to show y'all what we did for Valentine's Day eventually.
Yeah. I actually planned some shit out today, a couple hours ago. So,
I want to know now, nigga.
You wanted it out?
No. Don't say it.
You get
pissed
early.
Yeah. But, Derek, what's your love life looking like now, my brother?
Shit cool, bro. Like, my brother addressed going on 2 years. Fastest 2 years of my life. February 24th, I made 2 years. Yeah, it's crazy. Valentine's Day is coming up. I'm thinking of, you know, she deserves it. She treat, you know, I mean, she take care of a nigga. So I got some shit for Valentine's Day. Last year, I sent flowers to the job. Classic shit. So, you know, I'm going to get into something different this year. Probably mix it in with the anniversary. I got a date planned to Ocean Prom. Reservations February 24th, 9 p.m.
Fried bro, chicken, yo.
Didn't you just tell Kyle to edit it out?
Wait, we wasn't. What are you doing?
Why are you giving your place?
Does she know that?
No.
No. I'm bugging. She does.
She knows.
She knows. My fault.
Sorry for the people.
No. She knows. But that's why I didn't say the Valentine's Day thing. She don't know about that. But she knows about what I have planned for that. Okay. So yeah, we coming in 2 years, it's big, it's like a milestone. This is my longest relationship ever, so I ain't really done this shit for too long. I used to be dogging hoes.
High school, I was outside. Son.
For sure.
Outside.
I was outside of high school, I ain't gonna lie.
Every weekend outside. Like,
Kyle calmed down a lot.
Every couple of days, I'm outside.
This nigga is crazy.
Niggas know.
Couldn't walk a place without hearing my name.
Kyle's outside. Kyle has glory days. But God, B-Dot, what's up with you and wifey, bro?
Man, about to make a year coming up soon. Thank you. I'm going to be honest, I ain't seen myself doing this shit in a long time. My last cinch, I ain't think I'll ever get back into a situation again. It was just stupid. Niggas was young. I'm still learning. Like I said, everything is a learning process. I just took too long to learn what the truth was. And that was it. And now I found myself in a relationship now, and they came unexpected. You know, unexpected love is the best way to receive
it. I will say mine did come very unexpected, too. So,
unexpected love is the best way.
I planned mine.
This nigga
talks some dick. Single is too
relationship. Nigga, before, like, I show him her before I even had her. I say, yo, you see her right there, I'm gonna get her.
Yeah.
Then I end up getting her. I text this nigga. I say, yo, you know who I'm talking to?
And you know, it's crazy that you say that, because the night that I met my shorty, we was out.
Thanks.
With Two other guys, shout out to Yassine, and we all went out, and me and Brandon always did this thing where we go out, like, we both up to the bar, to the right. So I actually had a date that night with some other bitch. Date that night with a baby mom. She had a daughter. You remember?
He went to school, the Spanish
bitch. She had a daughter.
Oh, I remember her.
I had a date that day, originally planned to go to Buffalo Wild Wings. Me and him went to Buffalo Wild Wings with the guys, right? So I was like,
and that little dumb bitch canceled and did some foul shit. She baited.
Fuck so that I'm bitch. Like, yo, nobody talk to the bartender. I'm on the bartender tonight.
Fuck.
So, yeah, I pulled up on a bartender. It was the four of us, and I made my move, and it's crazy how 2 years later this is, I guess, I don't know, it was like playing but not playing, you know what I mean? But it definitely came out a very unexpected time, because I was talking about, son, if this bitch is done, we was trying to do bitches in like a span, bro.
I
ain't gonna lie, my way I met my girl was unexpected too, because, again, like I was plotting on her. But we worked at the same job, but like, every time I see shorty, she was just ignoring the shit out of nigga. Like, she's walking straight past the nigga. But it's like, it wasn't even just me, she's doing this everybody type shit. So then, one day, I was in my little corner that I'd be chilling in. And that's her corner too, but I ain't know that. So she pulled up over there, she seen me over there, but so she just like stood to the side. And then she started, she was on the phone speaking, and she got off the phone and started speaking to herself. I was like, what's wrong? What happened? And she was like, a lot happened. So I was like, tell me about it. Well, you know, I got time, we ain't got nothing better to do. We waiting for work right now. So she ended up just telling me about it. After that night, she just she asked somebody else, like, yo, give my number to dude, and you know, I ended up getting that number. Well, through the homegirl, she ended up giving me the number, and I ended up getting that. So it was unexpected, but it was expected because I was plotting on her.
You was plotting on the jump.
Yeah.
It was unexpected because what happened at that
moment. Yeah, I didn't know she was gonna let me know that the situation actually she was going through at that time.
Fuck so, it, the boy completed the mission.
I completed
the mission. That's all that matters, that's all man. Completed the mission.
But
that's it though, guys.
Well, is there any birthdays coming up for y'all?
Oh, thank God. Me and Marshall, we just.
You got a birthday coming up?
No.
I don't know.
It just passed? Mine just passing on December, bro.
I'm good till July, bro.
I'm good for like over 9 months. Over a whole pregnancy.
Nigga, I still got 11 months to her birthday.
All right, because it was last month.
Yeah,
Tell people what you did for Shorty for the birthday, man.
Mm-hmm. Went to Puerto Rico, bro.
Enjoying my boys out there driving crazy. I seen the ball on the ATVs. I'm like, oh, no.
That shit was lit, bro. I ain't gonna lie. The ATVs, the drinks, the vibes, went to the nightclub, the nightlife experience. Yo, bro, that's, I ain't gonna lie, if you wanna take your girl, let's go to San Juan, Puerto Rico, bro. Mm-hmm. Shout out to them.
You actually don't need your passport for
that.
You don't need your ID.
Knowledge from the street report. Not a lot of people know that.
Knowledge from the street report.
Glad you said that. Me and my girl are planning the Virgin Islands for her birthday.
Don't need your passport. You just need your ID.
If you're anything like me,
it's another one. Is it St. Lucia or I'm bugging? It's another one. I'm not sure.
It's another one.
It's some saint in it.
Another one. Hawaii.
Hawaii.
You don't need your passport to go to Hawaii.
Need your ID.
Think about that. So, actually, prior to that, for spring break, because we both work in the New York City Department of Education, we get the holiday. So, San Juan, we just think about San Juan. Gotta start living life. Shit is short. I lost a lot of people last year, so I'm just grateful to be here.
Mm-hmm. But anything else we want to close out on?
All right.
That's the street report.
Hold on. Let's just give it up for 2 days. Thank you for coming through.
Yes,
kicking it with the boys.
I appreciate you having me.
That shit was amazing. We finally got that done after how long of talking about this shit? So, man. Happy to bring you this content. This is like, how long? How much we got? Probably shit to drop for the next week now, right?
Two weeks.
Yeah, we got a lot of stuff coming for you guys. Tapping in the building.
Yeah. So. Like, comment, subscribe. Street Report. We out.
Done.